actually run a muck duck here, so we'll see if this works.
I can verify if this is really happening.
It's not spinning up, so I can actually try to run it myself too. I don't know why it wouldn't spin up. That's red, but it has procedures to circumvent emergency mode, so. I'm gonna try to run this again, okay. And I can tongue it in directly and try to run the scripts that it's on. That it's deployed, because I mean, basically, what you want for these helicopters is good deployment infrastructure. And the best deployment infrastructure, I think, is botnets.
Yeah. Also, to steal James' thunder a little bit, I did have a Wi-Fi router that's an Arduino shield. It also acts as a client. And the other project I was going to try to do was mount another Wi-Fi client for Ward that I'm using for Ward. This would be good for botnets too.
Okay, so it's still trying to connect. Yeah, DH client is not being timed. I'm pretty sure that wasn't me, because I have a heart coding. Yeah, it will spread actually, but